Well, today we are gonna eat some pork belly, which is the very signature food for Korean food. And for today, we were gonna introduce the way to eat those pork belly about like 3 or 5 several times. Let's go. Our pork belly here, so we put our clothes underneath the chair. These things are tissues, and we put here and some drink water, and it goes up. Yay! And one can, some tissues, yes. Our pork belly there, and then we put this stone plate and barbecue them twice. In that way, we can feel some very nice things. So first time, I will put some salt on it. You can feel the natural taste of pork belly like this way. And put pork belly on it. Then another vegetable. It has very peculiar like scent, and it goes really well with some pork belly meat. So we put on some here, and then we put some meat on it, and we rub it. And I will recommend some wasabi on here. If you don't like it, you just don't have to put it. And then we just eat like this. When you eat some pork meat, I would recommend some two side menu. First one is this, yeah? And second one is soybean chicken with rice. And then you put some meat on it. Here. And some radish. You said you have to put some meat on chopstick. Wow. When you use some soybean soup, you have to put some meat in it, and you put some vegetables and tofu on it, and you eat with like this. And some rice. He will make some special sum for you. You have to put all the leaves on your hand. Some onions. I mean, two meats and soybean sauce and some kimchi. Another vegetable.